Bye. $66.88 more dollars.
Let the fools have their automobiles, I say.